Don't worry, stream will tell us if you mess up.
Okay.
They let us know.
I can always rely on our chat.
I 5, I do have response for damage.
Okay.
Commit, if I've been dealt 4 more damage, I commit to... Your opponent's my initial arm, I'm gonna commit. Go ahead and commit this.
Yeah, 25. Got it. I'm gonna do stun 2.
Okay.
Use.
Checks. Any responses to play? I'm going to stun 2.
Response, or not response, but
it's not blocked by draw a card.
Okay.
Use?
Nope.
Pass as well.
Take it home. Lose 2 vitality, just cut 1 card from my card, go and draw a card. Pay 2. Actually, it's true, sorry. Talking hands plus 2 sweep.
6. 3.
Pass. That's a 6 minute for 1.
4.
Yeah. Big shocker there.
6. I'm going to do Itzy. I discard a card. Give it minus 2 to its gauge rating and spend 2.
It's in the wrong order. It's probably going to fail, but we're going to try it on 7. Yeah. That's a big oof right there.
Yuri?
It's all good.
And?
Minus 1.
I don't want
to
stop this.
Yup. My deck is brown and
Formid 1.
Yeah.
Yuri.
I get that.
Oh, no, wait.
10 to digit. 3.
4.
Check. First, you draw.
Yeah. We'll give it minus 3 speed.
4.
Alright, 0.
Go ahead.
I have dice, but...
You can just use me,
though.
They both dealt damage,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
All of a sudden, but...
I've got more.
Reshoot. That was an enhance, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, 4. More damage.
Okay, that's for Goro.
Yep. Goro himself.
I pass.
We're looking at a 0 and 8.
Yep.
Passes.
Yep. No response.
Sure.
Give it plus 2 speed. Draw 2. Discard.
Yep. I'm going to respond Taki.
Discard.
After
Nightmare.
After you attack it, draw 2. Put both cards in and draw a card.
Pass.
Have a spell draw.
Okay.
Two cards, right?
Yeah.
Two.
Or first you draw.
Yeah.
Pass.
I'm gonna pass.
Give it
top 4.
Stun and multiple draw.
Okay. I'll burn for 2. I guess fine.
Because you only attack in the card pool, minus 2 speed.
Okay.
Stun
0.
4, right?
Yeah. It's how many cards are
I have no E.
You're an answer.
Pass.
So you gave it minus 4, right?
Yeah, minus
2. Give it plus 2. So it's
yeah. Pass.
Half block, take 4.
Pass.
22. I can only do that clear once per turn, otherwise I'm going to be literally busted.
Ship it.
Storyteller.
I'll take.
Check. Response. Do you have response?
No.
Response card pull. Rising Monk on 5.
Give it plus 2 speed.
Check on 5. Response to play.
Nope.
Combo E. I'm gonna move. Discard this because it's discarded. Combo range.
Give it
card.
Next check plus 1.
Here.
Pass.
Plus 2 power attack. I'll give it minus 2 speed.
Pass.
Okay. Minus 3.
Yeah.
Okay. Sure.
Pass.
Ship.
Pass.
Top 1.
Good. On a 4.
Mm-hmm. I will pass from here. Because I have power of two, I'm going to attack and draw a card.
Okay.
Yeah, two or greater.
Okay.
Here's
tap.
We are looking at a...
Pass.
Two low.
Pass.
Okay. Second hit.
Pass.
Plus two damage.
Pass.
Can't pass it.
Yeah,
chip it again.
Alright.
Plus two speed, draw two, discard.
Adding
pass.
To momentum.
Yep.
Here's.
Plus
pass.
Two damage.
Top four. Four.
Pass.
D on the card.
Pass.
Ship
it. Okay. That's like
I can't talk to you anymore.
Man, yeah, that was so brutal, that first check.
Yeah. It happens, though.
Yeah, it does. I mean, I have to run hard, yeah. I mean,
you just
like,
gotta train your one-check jutsu.
Just like, I have to just know what's on top, I guess.
You always gotta assume.
EX3.
Okay. Even if you're running the 1-0.
Yeah,
minus 2 damage.
Pass. We're looking at a 6 high 5.
Okay, I'll take 5, go to 11.
I'm decided.
I am in desperation.
I cannot go to the... On a 4. On a 3.
After this card is discarded. Yeah. That's
be that. How much health do you have left? 34? Oh.
34.
Oh, that's so much health. Alright.
I'm gonna side 3.
I made it up side 4.
Magic releasing a new set like every other month.
Yeah, it's so annoying.
Yeah,
and it's expensive.
Yeah, I bet.
Alright.
I'll keep.
Okay.
I'll keep. I will move from that.
Or 3? 3.
27.
3.
Mm-hmm.
And a 4?
I'm not going to just pay.
Go.
No problem.
We'll go for it.
Call them as we see them.
Yeah. Brilliant. The draw. Okay. Really surprised I didn't have to do that, but alright.
Three.
How many missiles on the 4?
Wow.
I just traded for him too, maybe like a week ago.
Thanks.
First E. I'm going to destroy.
Alright, so this one, it's, I can flip it and then I'll ready it.
I didn't even
check. Okay. Right. This one does allow me to draw a card, just so you know.
Yep, I'm aware.
Okay.
But you have to pay life to do it.
That's true, hold on.
So yeah, I destroy it, or you can pay the 3 life to keep it.
Never mind. Come with 2.
I'll
first form,
so
commit.
Yeah, and then I'm going to respond flip after I lose 2 more vitality at whatever cost.
Commit the Azure
Knight. That's not a cost. Okay. Do you mind if I destroy?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
It's fine. You're
ready. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Got it. I'm going to do Itzy, freeze the Azure Knight now.
I will.
That's the freeze one.
I will flip,
commit it,
lose 3 vitality, draw a card.
Yep.
Okay.
Respond after I lose 2 or vitality.
I'm gonna go ahead and commit this.
That
one. Put this back in my hand.
Pass.
Yes.
Top 4 Goro.
Bang.
Pass. 4 damage.
Okay.
4, not. Every other
pass
number
hits.
But 4.
Actually. Next attack gets +2/+2.
I'll give it -6 to the talking.
Yep.
Passes 4.
No, wait.
Sorry.
Gauge
4.
Gauge 4?
3?
Yuri.
Sharks?
Marshall?
Nope.
Marshall?
Okay.
Yeah. So I'll take
4.
4. And I'll respond talking.
Except to block on
8.
Yeah.
No, that's not true.
Got
I'm
it.
6. No, I'm an 8. I'm an 8.
On,
on
a 5?
I can do math.
Yes.
I'm an engineer.
4, 3, 4.
That clears.
Yes, it does. I had a thing.
5.
Yeah,
so it's at +2/+2.
Yep.
Not there.
I'm going to do Itzy, flip this card.
Buffling.
Okay, it's +3 speed.
We are going to enhance Goro, or enhance Buffling.
I'm going to give it.
Whip.
+1/+1.
+1/+1.
-3 speed.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's -1. Top 4
Goro?
It's gauge 4.
Yeah.
And
yours?
We're looking at +1 speed.
Pass as well.
Or 4/+4.
9 high for second. Let's see if there's a.
Pause for a second.
Yeah.
He doesn't do much sealed right now.
Yeah, no, I just put a future
horn around here.
Yeah,
that's
crazy.
I do have to ask. That's the point, though. It kind of guarantees that I get a character.
Yeah, I'm just like not blocking.
Have you ever been to the island?
Bam.
Yeah, I've been there. I have some friends who live there. I've been to Port A.
Hey, so he sealed Jeff.
So you've been about.
When I add Jeff to him with Gage, do I get to respond with or no?
Texas,
okay. That's what
I thought.
Not as good as it could have been, but it's alright.
I love
punching Juni. You're actually
giving
me madness out,
but I'm just going to
see Harry
Gill in
the
dead.
Punch a
Juni
jet back
when
back
in the
bottle.
Nutty. Since
I checked that, I draw a card.
That's only one third of the mechanics.
It's not a.
Oh, no,
it's
yeah,
not
yeah,
one
yeah,
third
yeah,
of the mechanics.
Yeah.
I didn't play an ability.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I have no further. That's the only way I can draw on this deck now.
Yeah.
Since
I'm
against you.
Okay.
And it gets around it.
Would you give it +1 speed or
damage? It's +4 damage.
Right. But it was supposed to be a -1 because I had -3 speed.
Yeah, but the speed goes to 0 because there's no further. It can't go below 0. After it resolves, it goes from -1 to 0. So it just goes. Yeah, it clears at 0. Everything clears at 0, even the damage.
Okay.
It'll go no more, no less than 0.
I knew that was the damage, I didn't know that was the speed. That's
fine.
2. Got it.
Alright.
Full block.
I'm gonna respond and give it flash.
Rising Monk on a 5.
Yeah.
Check. Combo lead.
Alright.
I guess initial. No answers.
Yeah.
I'm gonna -3.
On a 4. Got it.
Okay.
Yep.
Powerful 2. So half powerful 2 because it's done. Draw a card.
Okay.
Here's.
I will pass.
You got powerful 2. I'll draw a card.
Okay. 101.
Okay. to the power two. I will draw.
Oh, the...
Yours?
I'm going to pass.
Top four.
Why was debt to be paid committed?
Because I had to check on the...
You win.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
The Azure Nightmare shouldn't have been ready. Because it was frozen.
Okay, yeah.
Do you have any sideboard?
No, no,
yeah, I do.
I do not have sideboard, so go for it.
Yeah. I'll review.
Yeah.
Summit
2. I'll take a look.
Okay.
I think I will.
5.
I always at least want to give them the option, you know?
Oh, yeah.
A 5?
While you are sideboarding, I will
got it.
Shuffle.
I'm going to do Itzy.
Power shuffle,
discard a card. Gets stunned 2 and minus 2 to its gauge rating. Oh, I haven't stunned yet.
Oh, okay.
You're good. Yours?
No.
Now stunned 2. Yours? I'm gonna do gauge 3.
Okay.
Here's.
Nope.
I'm gonna give it plus 2 speed. Here's.
Am I expecting a sandbag?
Pass
or
as well.
Still talking. Cool.
6
okay.
Mid for 5.
Because I know that's a thing that people do. This isn't my first, I'm just like, I haven't seen a sandbag yet.
Yeah, I almost sandbagged. I play my jet, I sandbag, not really sandbag,
I'm
but
respond
I have a net
when he
in
comes
side.
In.
Because that bro is, I don't like him
and
as much.
And freeze Undying Rage.
But he's way, way faster.
Yeah.
He's 700, but he's more fragile. So I never ended
and
up
then
playing
this
him,
on a 6.
Okay.
I did, in a, I did an outside of the
okay.
6. I'm going to do Itzy, discard 1 momentum, freeze X of your foundation.
Yeah, I already did mine, so
X equals my character's out. So 3. Yours?
I would like
pass
to
as well.
Not a problem.
Actually, no. I'll do return it to printed damage
most.
And then give it plus 2 damage.
I have a Yoshimitsu deck that loves going second.
Here's
oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nope.
Pass as well.
Attempt to walk on
that's something you never like. That's something you never hear.
Yeah.
Got it. Likes to go second.
Okay.
I mean, it's kind of nice to get the
extra. This removes itself after it plays.
Yeah, and the best part about him is.
You said Breaker 2?
Yeah, Breaker 2.
Because I have a lowest of 3. He'll always make his check because if it's a weapon, it gets plus 2.
On
and
a 5?
Yep.
Got it.
Oh,
on a 5.
I shoki people. No, I
go
used to shoki people. I don't shoki people anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually took my shoki powers because I thought Stolen Sword would be better.
Oh, yeah. Stolen Sword's pretty nuts. Wait, no, Stolen Sword's
got
an issue.
No, it's not Stolen Sword. Or not Stolen Sword.
Oh, Blank Sword.
No. No. Tears of Scarlet.
Oh, yeah. Scarlet's nuts.
Tears of Scarlet plus Redemption.
Ooh, yes, please.
Alright, reset.
Yeah. That's important. I don't have 38 health. That'd be nice. It'd be busted. But I don't have 38 health.
Especially
not
on a 6 hand.
Yeah, right?
Let's
okay.
See.
Yeah, you just want to use the light.
Okay. I'll roll with it.
RV. Send it 0.
No.
I don't know.
Two foundations.
Hmm.
I mean, technically 3, but there are certain things that I'd like you to not do.
On a 6?
And
okay.
I can make you not do.
Okie dokie.
3.
Okie dokie.
I should have kept that hand.
4.
It's always that option.
On 0.
Be on up.
Oh, sorry.
Second one,
but go for it.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Man, my deck is just like, you get 2 foundations today, boy.
I'm gonna do,
2.
It's Bottomy. It gets plus 1 damage for each of your committed
foundations. Just 2 foundations. If it's more than 2, it's like, what?
I'll take it.
I'm gonna do, its Poppy. So, you commit 2 foundations. And I'm gonna flip. Can I say Undying Rage?
two? Three?
Yeah, I'm gonna flip the dice. Yours?
Nope.
Pass as well.
Attempt on a 7.
Mm-hmm. 3. Four. Actually, we'll do
taking
that.
Taking 2?
Yeah.
Top 4 ball.
Great things, great things.
Okay.
On a 6.
Mm-hmm. Yup. Got it. It's there, yeah. It's there.
4, 5. I'm gonna do.
Nah, it's not working. I'll go ahead and
do Bastion's Fantasy. Add this to my card pool. You add one of your committed foundations to your card pool.
Vitality. And Bastion Destroyer Foundation gets its effect. Play block committed. But I do flip. So it's not blocked. But you have to destroy one if you want.
Yeah.
Because I didn't have a low in my hand anyway.
Oh, I can cancel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and your opponent may destroy one foundation to cancel.
Like the mid was 3,
okay.
So.
That's fine.
I can't check an 8. I'm going to save one.
No way for me. Or Fury.
Yeah, I'll pass.
No pass. We're looking at.
First two.
Okay. 5. Check.
Oh, alright.
And actually, I'm going to save.
Shoot for the moon. Top 3, or top 2, rather.
So, oh, you committed both of that? Yeah.
No, this one was from the first one. This one, Moro counts as 2 foundations.
Oh, okay.
His flip foundations counts as 2.
That's really good.
Mm-hmm. That's going to go into...
Couldn't find it.
Yeah, I didn't have any of my other answers to Coffee Samba, but luckily my character's still answering.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You kind of got to play Coffee Samba second if you want to bang, though.
Yeah, I know. But it's like I had 2 in my hand, but I was like, I didn't have any foundations, so I was like, oh, that's kind of unfortunate.
No,
I'll pass.
I'll keep it.
Okay. What's this card on the 2?
No review.
On the 2? Kuma. 4+3. On the 2.
Go ahead. Alright. Go
on.
Do some damage.
I'll do that.
I intend to run 4. Any response to me?
No art. No art.
Okay.
2.
I'll give it +3 speed of attack.
Since I checked that draw card. 3.
No, wait.
4?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead. And this one's on a 4. Got it.
Okay.
Four.
No, wait.
Oh, you sided on the Scorpion, huh?
I sure did. I mean, I feel like I'm gonna have to, like, pressure you, so.
It's certainly a way to do it.
On a 4.
I will pass this. It's a 6 high, second throw.
No response.
Lose 2 if you block, lose 2.
Okay.
Pass.
Lose one, give it plus two speed.
Pass.
Second yield.
Second.
Chipper.
Five.
I'm taking four.
Six.
Checks.
Yep.
No response.
First thing,
this block is
on one card with my cardboard on my left.
Pass.
Plus two speed.
Pass.
The other card, but this is the only card in the
card. There's a card all the way up six and then all one card.
Ship it.
Take it.
Six. Powerful six.
Powerful
six. Powerful
six. Powerful six. Powerful six. Powerful six. Powerful
six. Powerful six.
Five. Got it. Let's do stun two.
I have a block on my face.
I got the first four again.
Huh?
I keep forgetting the first four. You would be committed outright though. Well, I mean, except
for somebody.
I suck at best, so if I mess up a little bit, just right.
If it's not blocked, I draw a card. I can play that now.
Yeah, you can do that now. Give it minus four.
Damage.
Yeah.
I'm gonna commit one foundation. If you have more vitality than I do, I blow up one of those foundations that you committed. So let's pick a range of it here. Yeah.
Pay one, give it minus two speed.
Pass.
No advances, so...
One low for one.
Partial on a one?
Yep.
Response? I'm going to put this on top. Do you want to play a game?
Okay.
Sorry, it took me so long.
On a six?
Not all decks are breaking.
A lot of decks require thought. Yeah.
I'm gonna do it's bottom me, last year kind of hand.
It's more of an intuitive.
And I'm gonna
branded.
Add this one.
Nightmare, yeah, nightmare is great.
Juice
can be.
I'll sculpt.
It's gonna lose save for the rest of this turn and gain powerful five.
I literally mean take my four cards from my hand, shuffle
Juice.
Them into my library, pick four
and
cards
a powerful
from my graveyard, put them into my hand.
So that's how you're going to be beforehand.
Use.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Pass as well.
Hello? Wait, six?
Yeah, hello.
But my Goro was not a four.
Ready?
On a bad day, he's a four.
Yeah.
On a five?
On a bad
Got
day,
it.
Talk, he's a six.
Go ahead. Both these did damage, right?
No, that one
you
was... Oh, yeah,
push
plug, yeah.
Respond and give it flash.
Revoke one?
You can't. You can't revoke response.
Oh, yeah, you're right. That's my best response, yeah.
Check.
Okay.
Pass
that's
check.
Even worse.
Going to...
I guess I'll just ship it, yeah.
Alright. I'll take your flash.
That's once per turn, right?
Yeah, it's once per turn.
Gonna enhance on both one.
Yep.
No
response.
Okay. Because there was a weapon in play, because there was a attack
yeah.
in play,
two.
I draw a card, my next check is one.
Okay. Go ahead and lose one, give it plus two speed.
I'll give it minus two
speed.
Seal uniting rubbers.
Top four.
No, seal is you can't. It doesn't
okay,
have any abilities
yeah,
anymore.
I can't do anything.
Yeah.
I still have a play. I can still.
You can still. Yeah, you can still tap it.
All right.
I'm gonna pass.
house. I have to ship it for them on the zero high eight.
Okay. That's pretty cool.
Plus 6 damage.
Yeah, plus
respond to
pass.
Go ahead and give it stun and the
pull block.
Pass.
Multiple
right.
Yep. Pass.
Pass. Pass. Pass. Pass. Pass.
First, on a 6. 5, since I checked to draw a card. 6.
So that's a.
Let me do a little mental math.
I'll take 6. 7.
Okay, pass. Go ahead and
top 4.
Give this plus 2.
Pass.
Ship this one. 6 mana.
On an 8, it's not doable. Good game.
Good game, man.
I will give it.
Ooh, man, I'm pretty like, I was like, okay, you're gonna flash my first one. I was like, okay, I hope I can play the second. I destroyed all my foundations. I was like, okay.
I'll pass.
Walk with my face.
Walk with a face. Walk with my face.
Alright.
Very important fan.
Alright.
2-1, right?
Rising Monk on a 5. Checks 5. Combo E.
Yeah.
Because of range, clears from card pool. Goes to discard. Because of a range, draw a card. Yours.
I guess he's like the new Flash, right?
It's
speed.
No.
So
speed,
no. Really, it's just like an ability that's so important.
It's just there to keep him alive.
His attacks are like good.
Oh, so it is 2 and then 3.
So
three.
Like 6.
Well, no, it'll, yeah, it'll be 3.
So yeah, minus 3 damage. I assume you're not going to be plus.
Oh, sorry, yeah. No, I'm going to
take out a coffee
table because
I just can't keep checking one.
I do that a lot, so it's okay.
Feels bad, but...
So, next
round, strong.
Not plus 3.
Yeah, I mean, it's strong. That's why I keep it in the deck, but it's like...
Just thought I'd ask.
Yeah.
People have done it before. I mean, it is a thing.
Yeah, this card's already nutty. If you were a character that gave it a lot of speed, I'd give it plus 3 speed and then do that.
Yuri.
I'm gonna go ahead and...
Yeah, I feel like the only way I can combat that is...
Looking
like
at 2 low,
like
5.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's like, Bank's not even...
Not a deadlock, so that doesn't even
matter. So you still have to...
I'm gonna go ahead and take 5.
That's why I was saying you gotta play. You either gotta play 2 copies.
2 cards, yeah. That's yeah. And it was also the only attack in my hand that I could play. The other one was like Desperation 4. That was probably not possible. Yeah,
you probably could have played it.
Like I had 2 copies, so I could just play both of those.
Yeah, especially
like,
since it gets
two,
the multiple.
Yeah, yeah. And the first was 2, and the next one was 3. So.
Do you play Magic?
No. Yes, I used to.
Untap, upkeep, draw.
Okay.
Same thing.
Okay.
Exact same thing. That's how I have to remember it.
You too.
This one is like chicken heavy.
It does.
Alright. Destroy one of your opponent's foundations, then you lose X, and they lose X vitality.
No E.
Okay. I will flip, lose 3 vitality, draw a card.
No E.
Preservation.
Okay.